Welcome to the Wicked Gamer and Collector. Welcome back, people. Welcome back to a new video. And today's video, we are going to talk about the Mini Neo Geo. And yeah, we got a lot of great products from China, Nintendo, or horrible products from China. And now finally, SNK decided to make their own Mini. And I must say, I'm pretty excited because I really love SNK. I really love the games like Metal Slug, King of Fighters, Fate of Fury, man. Still enjoying these games back at the day, and yeah, of course I bought them for a lot of consoles, for like PlayStation and Xbox, and even the Switch got the games. But then is the question, why do you want to have a Mini? Man, why we don't? Because it's really awesome to play these games with an original SNK controller on the little tabletop, and of course it's really fun to have in the Mini collection. But then there's the question, what are we going to get? It's a little tabletop, and you can hook it on your HD television. And hooking it on, you can play all these games, 40 games, in HD. Yeah, really awesome. It is not going to be a cheap product. I understood they're going to ask around 200 euros for it, but time will tell. But how can we compare it with the original one? Okay, that is a really hard question, because the original one, we have three ways of playing it. First, we got the AES version, that was Japanese exclusive. I made a video about it with my buddy Neo Gunlock. The second, we got a conversion, so they converted a mainboard of the MVS into kind of a console, also HDMI, but we can play the original games. And third, it's just an original arcade machine back in the day. And yeah, let's be honest, playing Neo Geo games original can be very expensive. So yeah, for a collector who collects minis, this thing is really awesome. But a lot of questions remains, like how good are they going to run? Because in the past we had a Neo Geo X, if I'm correct, and this thing was pretty damn horrible emulation. And yeah, is it going to be any better than the Neo Geo X? How is it going to run? And there is no, by the way, any new game, so you got stuck with the 40 games that are on it. And then there's also the final question of what kind of software are they using? Are they going to use emulation with Android based, or like a lot of these things? So yeah, overall a lot of question, time will tell, and I hope I can get one and can make a review about it. So while I thank you for watching, I'm really curious what you think of this product. Are you going to buy it, or do you like it, or do you have an original arcade cabinet? Man, I'd really love to know. Leave it in the comments. I want to thank you for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel for more awesome Wicked content, and see you in my next video. Stay strong, stay positive, and stay wicked. And game on! Hi fellow YouTubers, I want to thank you for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Yes, and you also can follow me on Facebook, Twitter, yeah, don't give a shit about Twitter. But Instagram, I make pretty picture and I send on Instagram. So yeah, follow me.